Hey, my name's Ryan, and today we're going to make you the El Draque. So we're going to start off with a embossing glass, and get a really nice sling glass for us to put it in. And we're going to start off with a nice measure of 50 inches. So grapefruit juice and apple juice. Some rhubarb, rose and grapefruit puree. And finally, some rhubarb liqueur. And then we'll give it a good shake. Nice garnish of some rose petals. There's the El Draque.